Spencer's boys are here!
Ah, the one from Boston.
You from Boston?
Yes.
It's the Boston one.
Keep the others outside. The brother come in.
You heard him, Boston?
Come on in, boss. See, honey, I told you they'd come to parlay.
You all right, honey?
Oh, she's just fine. Ain't you, Shorty?
They haven't hurt you?
Not yet, I ain't. Say, where'd you get that lamp?
From the war.
Which side?
I rode with the British cavalry in India.
What'd they call that outfit?
Bengal Lancers.
No, that is funny.
You do know kidnapping is a hanging offense.
So's blowing the heads off little girls. They can only hang me once, right?
How much?
I'd say $50,000 would buy me a whole lot of chicken mole in Mexico.
It's a lot of money.
Well, she's a lot of little girl.
So what's next?
Well, I'll send one of my boys out to your ranch to fill you in on all the details, but, and one detail I'm gonna fill you in on right now is this. I want the old man himself, Murdoch Lancer, puts $50,000 in my lap, or I'll aim this little pitcher down a well. You got that, Boston? Huh?
Yeah.
All right, messenger boy. Deliver my message.
And cut!
Oh, boy.